At the midpoint on the journey of life, I found myself in a dark forest, for the clear path was lost.
Assured us.
Come, face eternity. Soon you'll be joined by those whose lives you have ruined, whose souls you have damned.
I will not let my sins damn those dear to me. I will redeem myself.
Mortal, you are mine.
Hey! this.
Bishop said our cause was holy. Holy had nothing to do with it. After 3 years of the cold hatred with which that savage war fed itself, I longed for the warmth of my devoted Beatrice, for the chance to redeem the past, to start again.
Beatrice!
Why did you break your promise?
I don't understand. The beast has turned me back. Help me before my pulse and veins tremble.
By all that is holy, I vow to forsake all pleasures of the flesh until I return from this noble crusade.
I gave myself to you because I know you will be faithful to our love.
Mercenaries of Florentina! In payment for taking the cross to reclaim the Holy Land, your immaculate father hereby absolves you of all your sins!
Thank you.
don't give up. If you love me, you won't give up.
Pity on me, whatever you are.
A lady called. I prayed for her to command me.
Beatrice.
I fear my friend has gone astray, she said.
Help him, Virgil, so that he may come to me. I am Beatrice, and when I am finally before my lord, I will praise you to him.
Poet, I beg you, give me strength. I will deliver her from this fate, whatever the cost.
Thank you. Yeah!
blind world we have now descended. Put all fear and cowardice aside. We have come to the cliffs above Acheron. Wretched souls walk this tortured path to board Charon's vessel.
Thank you. From every nation collect here as one. Karan's rough crossing awaits those who did not fear the Lord.
But which people are these? So overcome by pain.
Such are the sorry souls who live with neither infamy nor praise. Heaven drives them out, and deep hell does not receive them, so that the wicked may not glory over them.
What makes their bitter lament?
Mercy to justice disdain them. Let us not speak of them. Move on!
I find no fault with this man.
is holy. I vow to forsake all play of the flesh till I return from this noble crusade.
I gave myself to you because I know you will be faithful to our love.
You should have been true to this sweet young thing. Instead, it's me who gets the prize.
Let her go. She's innocent.
Not for long.
I belong to him now.
You've only yourself to blame, holy warrior. You don't deserve such a fatal, pious young lady.
Final crossing.
music could not save you. The serpent might took you from me, my love.
Absolve our sins without confession.
Would a bishop lie?
Promise me you will protect Francesco. You will protect Francesco. Promise me.
I will protect your brother like he is my own.
Be yours. God to those who dwell above. Please let me see you. No! Let me rest!
Suffer your sins.
Thank you. and the damned.
Beyond Limbo is the fallen King Minos, judge of the damned. But for those who remain in Limbo, the rest shall be sentenced to the circles below.
And who remained in Limbo?
Here suffer those who did not sin, yet did not have the required portal of our faith. Their punishment is the denial of paradise.
Did ever any soul pass through here who was afterwards saved?
I once saw the Mighty One, crowned with victory. Take from here the shade of our first parent, a son, Abel, of Abraham and others. But before these, no soul was ever saved.
Let's go.
I saw a fire that overcame a half world of darkness.
The unblessed infants. Baptism they did not have. The one gate to the true faith was never shown to these newborn souls. Limbo shows no mercy for these babes.
What are you?
Shade or living?
Living, though once I was. I lived in Rome under Augustus, in the time of the false and lying gods.
Thank you. In this place reside pagan souls and honored names which resound in your life above. Though denied paradise, they dwell distinguished from the manner of the rest.
Who is honored here?
Hector, Caesar, King Latinus, Camilla cannot give full account. The telling would come short of fact.
Saladin, the legendary Kurd who reclaimed the Holy City, from whom even the brave Lionheart could not wrest it back.
The forces of Saladin are routed. Dante, do you hear me? We have taken the city.
Treachery! comes into my house of pain.
One who loves Beatrice! Tell me where to find her!
I smell only a traitor. Glutton. Murderer.
Sniff again!
How dare you presume to speak with the Judge of the Dead! You've cheated death! Salvation is not within your reach! Her love can't be made! I know exactly what the future holds!
you!
Crusade would offer you grace!
Unpardonable!
away!
Crusade will offer you grace!